Hi, hello, my dear parents. I am Shreya. I am studying in 7th standard from GHPS Brahmanipura. Why? All parents, why joining your children for private school? In government school not have any specialties. That's like all of think. Wait, I tell for you how much specialties have in our government school. In private school, for education, want to give fees, dress, uniform, then books, for anything want to give money. But in our government school, free education, free uniform, free test books, these all have, and we want to take and go lunch box also for there. But in our government school, lunch also, afternoon lunch also in our school only, and morning milk, these have in private school? No. And all of things, there have so many competitions and laptop, computer, projector, there have all. But in our government school, not have nothing. No, in our government school also have. They want to give fees, but in our government school, not give fees. Our school also have laptop, computer, projector and playground also have. We can play there. And we can use laptop, computer and projector. We can learn so much. And one thing, in private school have library? No. But in our government school have library. We can learn so much about freedom fighters. That's like so much we can learn. That's why parents, please, I will humbly request you. Please join for government school. And one thing, I really proud of my GHPS Brahmanipura school. I am also studying in government school. I really proud of my school. I learning here and I learn a lot. Please, once again, I telling, please join for government school. And thank you for watching this video.